Galaxy News Radio is kept in the air by some very generous people. This is them.
Got some ferals. Hi, Codsworth. Thanks for popping into existence to illuminate everything and reveal where we are to the ferals. This is an interesting laser pistol.
Not satisfied with how the Commonwealth treats your hair.
Again, I don't use laser pistols all that often. Although, to be fair, I don't think I use laser pencils either.
Hey there. Server's here.
Oh no.
Regardless of your answer, there is no better
way I don't want to be in the fog again.
Radio.
Not now.
Right here. Don't you worry.
Yes, Codsworth, illuminate the fog for us. Even though I think you're just making it denser. Yeah, you're definitely making it harder to see over there. That garbage squirrel in its natural habitat in the trash. So this town is covered in thick fog, I'm noticing. Whoever was up there didn't hear anything.
You're not worth my time.
Darn. Let's be stealthy about this. Light over there. I'm just gonna assume they didn't hear that. I don't think anything's broken. No, nothing's broken yet. You see, we can get by this without conflict. Boy, it's really coming down now, isn't it? Can't even hear the radio. Alright, where's... Okay, ferals. They don't notice us. Alright, got raiders in the, over yonder. Alright, psycho and medics have worn off now. Do I have any rat away? I have frag grenades. But I don't think frag grenades are going to get the radiation out of me unless I'm looking to end it. I don't have any more right away. Maybe he can't see me through the dense storm if I'm just cautious. No, there's no one here, you freak. Nope. No one's here. You're just being attacked by the wind. Damn, you think he notices me. Well, I tried to be stealthy.
Whatever. Don't patronize me.
Yeah, right. There, enjoy. think all that hurt, all that hit was Cosworth. Yes, yeah, that's all that hit. You got anything special? Get up. You'll live. You're invincible. Unfortunately, I can't hide under the cover of rain anymore. Continue our stealthing. You didn't see anything, pal.
You're just as ugly as ever, Buckface.
Damn it, Cosworth, you gave us away. Or at least you gave yourself away. A character asking or thinking about the real problems in life.
Tone it down, pal. You still there? He's up on the meds, pal. Whatever.
Alright. This bridge is how we'll get to Diamond City. Ooh, just an adventure. I was worried I'd have to throw down on the big bridge here. But it's a good thing I can go through the wasteland without conflict. I'm gonna keep my light off, I'm sure. I'm sure you guys can see just fine. It's a beautiful night. Ferals, I'm not gonna bother messing with them right now. Oh, there's a hunter over there. I think I'm more or less in the clear to drop my weapon and stop having the vats everywhere. I love how an explosion sounds after I say that. Okay, Diamond City security is laying here dead. Clearly something stormed by here and was not happy with the security. Unless that hunter took him out. It was the hunter's fault all along. I knew it. Can't trust hunters anymore.
What do you mean you can't open the gate? Stop playing around, Danny. I'm standing out in the open here.
Whatever you say, pal.
I got orders not to let you in, Miss Piper. I'm sorry. Just doing my job.
Ooh, just doing your job. Protecting Diamond City means keeping me out, is that it? Oh, look, it's the scary report.
You're not fooling me.
I'm sorry.
Get lost.
But Mayor McDonough's really steamed, Piper. Seeing that article you wrote was all lies. The whole city's in a tizzy.
Right now, Dennis. I live here. She had just locked me out. Open this gate right now.
Is there a problem?
Calm down. Your face is leaving at the model. Next video.